Hi friends, welcome to our channel Pets Tamila. In this video, we will see about the protection and safety measures of our budgies during their incubation period in the summer season and how to make them to incubate the eggs and hatch all the eggs by using our simple and easy tips. We upload this video for the reason during the summer season, the birds got very tiny and they not easily to breathe. So in this time, unfortunately, they laid eggs means it is very challenge to the birds and their eggs. So in this video, we will see about the detailed view on that during the summer, how to make the birds to incubate the eggs and hatch all the eggs. And other than this, what kind of foods are given to the birds during this time of incubation. So this is an important video to all the birds lovers. So don't skip the video. Tip 1. Cover the pot with cap because the direct sunlight and other light and things are disturbing the incubating birds. So when the bird is on incubation, cover with cap. Commonly we are cover the pot with cap before the bird is laying egg and incubation. This is totally wrong. When you know your bird is laid egg and started incubating, then you cover the pot with cap. Tip 2. Cover the cage with normal cloth or wet cloth. It will give much more dark to our birds because our birds like more dark than light. Now we are in summer, so our birds need some chill. Use the wet cloth or wet coconut mat to cover the bird's cage. This process helps our birds to make a cool. Watch this video. In our farm, directly sunlight hit on the cage. So I cover the cage from the sunlight by using a wet mat. Tip 3. This is a regular fault we all are done, especially other than birds breeders, all are doing these mistakes. Capturing the photos and videos from our incubating birds and some strangers or relatives like to disturbing the birds. When the first time incubating birds are more scared because of our newcomer. So avoid capturing the image and disturb the birds while in incubation period. Don't change the place of cage on day and night. When we do this regularly, it will feel guilty and not safe in cage. So automatically our birds threw the egg from the pot. So don't do this. Tip 4. Use the cuttlefish bone for feeding. Neither female birds are more like to eat cuttlefish bone during the time of incubation. Usually it gives more calcium content to our birds. If you have economical problems, no need to feed every day. Just feed when they are in incubation. After the chick hatch, compulsory feed cuttlefish bone to the parent birds because they eat the cuttlefish bone and directly feed their chicks. So the chicks are also very healthy than normal one. Tip 5. Usually we feed foxtail millets, coriander leaves and mint to our birds. It is convenient but it could not give all the nutrients. So add some extensible food like baby corn and some other cereals. Watch this video. In our farm, rules of today's food chart, we are feeding baby corn for our birds. Look this, how they very eager to eat that. And then use the wet cereals and pulses to feed the birds. Our subscriber asked, wheat is comfortable to feed on this summer or not? Yeah, it's comfortable. But give the wheat weekly once and in low amount. Tip 6. Medicines are provided when it is normal time. But during the incubation time, avoid using medicine to our birds like a vitamin medicine, tonic or anything etc. etc. As I before said, use the nutrition food for birds. It's enough to give the energy to birds. Tip 7. The last information is, when the female in the time of incubation, the male bird call her for breeding. In this time, some people separate the male and female bird for avoid mating. So don't separate the male and female. It will have during any time and it is nature. So avoid separating the male and female when it is in the time of the incubation period also. Okay friends, in this video, we could see about the production of our birds during their incubation in the summer season by using our simple 7 tips. So guys, I think you all are clear that points, and also if you have any doubts and ideas related to that, please comment me. We will gather that and we will post on our upcoming videos. Finally, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon for our future notifications.